today we're going to be testing how it performs underwater.